Hello, good morning from Gran Canaria. Today is the first day of school, first day of my program, first day of, you know, officially starting Fulbright. I'm a little tired, as usual, but also just really excited and looking forward to seeing how the day goes. I'm about to change and head out real soon. I'm just really excited to see what the next couple months have in store for me, especially with COVID. Everything is definitely different. I'm just excited and willing to adapt and do things as they come and see what happens. I'm hoping for a good semester at the school, and also just like being able to get involved in the community here. So we'll see.
Despacito.